Ladies and gentlemen, how do? Thank you. we get some fun shit like this. Are you happy to be here tonight, Country? We are so fucking happy to be here. Welcome to Corey Taylor and Friends. The bad news is, I'm not playing any of my own songs. However, the good news is, I'm not playing any of my own songs. Because, well, let's be honest, this is just, this is just a fucking night to have fun and play a bunch of shit, honestly, that we have always wanted to see live and we've never gotten the chance to fucking see. So if the front row can just bear with the blood, we'll get fucking ready. Are you ready? Feels good, I'm just a dead boy, man.
Thank you. to show with Band-Aids? I tell you what, after this song, we'll fucking do some damage control. You guys feel good?
Yep.
We'll do our best to get through this one. It's one of my favorite songs in the world. Let's see what happens. Everybody up here who's made this possible. First of all, back here on the drums, bastard, so fucking talented at such an early age. Reminds me of somebody. I want you all to make some noise from the band Horror. Give it up for fucking Brandon back here. Oh, let's really hear it. God damn it, his family's here. Make some noise. Go ahead. Two of my oldest friends, and by that, I mean they're decrepit. We go way fucking back, way, way back. First of all, on the guitar, I have been waiting a long time to do a gig with this man. He has done everything. Give it up for my good friend, Mr. Zach Throne. You guys know him. Some of you may know him as the most recorded profile in Hollywood, California on Instagram. My best friend in the world for 20 years. Give it up for Mr. Jason Kirsten. Settle down. We're just getting into the good shit now. You guys ready for some more junk food?
Thank you.
Sexiest fucking songs in the entire fucking world. Tell you what though, we're gonna do something a little fucking different right now. You, sir, have not had enough to drink. You gotta get your ass in the fucking bar and get something else. I tell you what, Donovan. Oh, you're already ready. Everybody make some noise for Donovan, our tour manager and fucking sound guy. I would say nice hair, but just kind of goes without saying, doesn't it? This next song, I'm going to get a little weird. You guys want to get weird? Oh, you got no idea. We're going down. All right, Donovan, give me that shit. Give me the weird. Oh, there it is. Now, guys, don't get a boner. I'm gonna give you something real quick. You ready? So,
thank you.
Excited because I see what's next. I'm about to play you a song by one of my all-time favorite bands, The Clash. Does anybody like The Clash? That's why this is fucking perfect, because I see a lot of people out there going, "You don't look like a Clash fan." This is what a middle finger looks like. Because the way I grew up, you can like whatever the fuck you want. So I want to dedicate this to everyone who fucking loves music and will die for fucking music. Oh boy, are we blasting out the nipples? Okay, good. It's good.
Thank you.
Put some more blood on him. Ladies and gentlemen, when I said and friends, I did not limit it to the three people on this stage. I want you all to make some noise for a very, very good friend of mine from Anthrax. One of the best fucking drummers in the entire world. Give it up for Mr. Charlie fucking Benante! And singing this bad motherfucker tonight, one of the funniest fuckers, a very new friend, but goddamn it, he kicks a lot of ass. Give it up for Dean Del Rey, ladies and gentlemen.
Scott's death, a little anniversary right there, so I figured it'd be proper to do a little AC/DC for you. Is that alright? Is that alright?
Thank you.
Vaughn is back! Holy shit. That was fuck. I don't even know if I can follow that fucker.
Those are some notes that I haven't hit since 78.
When some of you were just an inch in your daddy's fucking pants. But you know what? I know I can do this one. This one's just in that creamy area where metal meets the blues and puts just a little bit of fucking power. That's why you want to grease it up. You want to get a little fucking greasy out there. Mr. Benante, are you ready to get fucking stupid? Oh, I'm not saying it. Oh, I was so close too. Zach, get us started, goddammit. Get us started.
Thank you.
Something pretty fucking dope. He filled in some dates with Stone Sour when Josh Ram was sick, and he's been a good friend of mine ever since. I want you to make some noise for Jonah Nimoy and the fucking Drop.
We're gonna do something very fucking cool. This was actually a special request by our friend Kira. I will do my very best not to butcher this. Boys, you ready?
It's now down on the stage at the Roxy.
He hasn't had much sugar, folks.
You know that you're coming.
About to get fucking stupid. Because, you know, I mentioned a band called Horror before that Brandon is the drummer and makes some fucking noise. They are seriously one of my favorite new bands to come out in God knows like fucking how long. There's so much noise out there, and then you hear something so fucking dope. It kicks ass, it blends hip hop with hardcore and fucking crazy electronic. It's one of the best. If you're not heard of them, I encourage you to go check it out because they are fucking amazing. I mean them. And I'm gonna show you just how fucking amazing they are. Coming to the stage is their singer, one of their singers actually. Give it up for Edie from fucking Horror, goddamn.
Thank you.
scream louder than that guy, Jamie.
Thank you.
I'll tell you what, we're about to make it fucking even better. Because we're gonna do some shit. What's that? I'll get my band-aid after the show. I know, I lied. I'm a singer, I lied to people. It's like saying, it's really great to be here. Look, I only lie to other people. I mean it when I say it's really great to be here. It's so fucking full of shit. I tell you what, I want you to make some noise for our next guest who's gonna come out here and shred some shit. I want you all to make some fucking noise for Mr. Mikey V on vocals. Come out!
How you doing?
Some of you have heard, but if not, I want to turn you on probably to their biggest song, and it's a fucking killer song. Are you ready? Yeah. So we got. We'll be right back. his band, very, very close fucking friends of mine. I want you to make some noise for the one, the only, Scott fucking Ian, ladies and gentlemen. Sound even better, because in addition to Scott Ian, we have the lovely Pearl fucking Aday. Get your ass on this fucking stage. Yes, this stage did just get a whole lot prettier. this happen. I'm just like, I want to give it up for Pearl and Zach. Here we go.
You're a rich girl, and you're going too far, because you know it don't matter anyway. You can rely on the old man's money. You can rely on the old man's money. It's a bitch, girl, to go too far, because you know it don't matter anyway. Say money, but it won't get you too far, get you too far.
Jesus Christ. You know, there's only one way, really, to top that. I shouldn't even open my mouth and just say, everybody's a Butter Slayer! Almost. Hold on. There's somebody who should be taking this, and not Jason. I apologize.
Guess who's fired?
Let's hear it for Shoddy. What's
that? You went to pee.
Now let's hear it for Aaron, because he's the one that took the fucking guitar. And now, make some noise for John 5. The best dressed and the grossest. I won't allow that, all right? You have to let me be the fucking grossest. Now, we're gonna do some fucking special shit right now. You ready to get weird? Are you ready to get weird? Let's see what you got on this.
What's a good life? I'm not best, but I like that bottle better than the rest. I said I think that you're in for a whole lot of trouble.
That was so titties and beer. I can't even fucking handle it. Oh, you want to hear one more from John? I don't know. I feel like Craig should come out here and introduce this one. Hold on, Craig. Craig's gonna come out. You know which one it is, Gene. We're gonna do one of your songs. Would you mind introducing it? I have 40 bucks.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Gene Simmons from Kiss. And everything you're about to hear was stolen from Kiss. You fucking pricks. Go to kissonline.com.
Come out and love me, baby!
Baby,
Holy shit. It's all good. I got some bootleg John 5 picks I'll give to you. They're signed by someone who looks just like him. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, make some fucking noise. This is John 5. John, we have one more song and then we're going to call you back up in a little bit. So, yeah. Hold on a second. Yeah, when was that? But I promise he's coming back. I just gave away the encore, didn't I?
Yeah.
Actually, listen, I had one job, and I fucked it up. Ask me if I give a shit. Never. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for coming out for this. This seriously started out as a conversation with this motherfucker. He's like, we should fucking play a show. I was like, all right. And it turned into this. It sold out in like 40 minutes, which is fucking ridiculous. I sincerely hope it has been worth your time, because we have had a fucking great time with you. Before we go, I want you to make some fucking noise for the Cherry Bombs who came out and kicked the fucking ass.
Sexy motherfucker.
Come here, baby. Uh-huh. I want you to make some noise for Craig Gass for coming out and pissing everybody off. And one more time, make some noise for these motherfuckers on this stage. You might not realize that they've been carrying me all night, and I appreciate it. What am I gonna do? I'm gonna play a song that maybe 98% of you have never fucking heard of. But you know one part of this song. So we are gonna get fucking weird. Are you ready to get weird? Here we go.
Yeah.
amazing. Oh, we couldn't possibly go. This is so unexpected. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, give it up for Dean Del Rey, man. And of course, the aforementioned, we threw this one together, and it's a little loose. I'm gonna, like my stool, it's a little loose. Which, I mean, that's, I guess as it was too much information. But I feel like that's the relationship we have at this point. I guess while we're doing this, somebody could put a Band-Aid on. Would you mind putting a Band-Aid on my finger while I'm introducing this? One more time, I want you all to make a lot of fucking noise for the Rolling Stones. Here we go!
You got the face, but you're a bitch. He's a bitch, and you got the face.